art is doing. Art deals directly in life. But for the longest time, I never had much interest in art, let alone had time to practice it since I always had work to do on my father's farm. But all of that would change one fateful day, and you know what? I wouldn't change that for the world. You see, when World War II began, my family and I were sent to an internment camp, a horrible camp designed to isolate Japanese Americans. I lived for 5 months in horse stalls. The smell of horse dung never left the place the entire time we were there. It was an awful experience that many people had to go through, but it turned me into the person that I am today. And sometimes I'm grateful that it happened. There, I met many different animators who had previously worked at Disney. They taught me the ins and outs of art and drawing. That began my journey to becoming an artist. After 18 months at the internment camp, I was sent to study art at Black Mountain College in North Carolina. There, I met many talented artists who inspired me as I progressed in art. We were encouraged to use whatever materials we could find since we didn't have much to work with, including leaves and clay. I used these ideas of resourcefulness and the techniques that my mentors had taught me and incorporated them into a school designed to involve parents and professional artists into a program where kids had the chance to grow into unique individuals and artists. When we started the school, we didn't have many materials, so we had to think on our feet. We used milk cartons, egg cartons, scraps of yarn, flour, water, and salt. Time went on, and the backing for the program grew and grew. We started getting more materials and better quality tools. And as the program evolved, so did I, as I grew into a better artist and mentor for kids.